Will we ever have proper multicore support? I mean, you do net right now. Probably not in the sense that you're asking right now, because we do have multicore support right now. But you can only go so far with it. There are things we can improve for multicore, but like, yeah. We can improve on it, but like, it will never be, you know, amazing for everyone.